If you've never listened to Deftones before, first of all, what the fuck's wrong with you? Second, their frontman Chino has shared the best song for new fans to listen to first. When asked to choose a song by Revolver magazine, Chino chose one that he said is really simple but effective. A song born out of basically two notes and a drum beat. So what track did he go with?